Try and get my teacher's help. Hey miss, can you help us be unstoppable, please?
I will give you this apple, since merging in class is not allowed in school.
Thank you. Now what units should I go to? What about Stickman's?
I wonder what Stickman is up to. Oh no, baby, thou man is back.
An evil war, Chris, retreated. One to buy.
Take this.
What even was that time to snap my fingers?
Why do I feel weak all of a sudden?
That was easier time to steal his car. I think I should go to Orca 33 once you have snapped.
Hello, Stickman and Orca 3381.
Hello, Cat 1 and 2.
We have some news for you, Stickman.
What is it?
We saw Annoying Kid turn into a cheese monster and combine with an evil-looking Orca 3381.
And what happened next?
She said she was going to Planet LF 100.
We need to tell Billy about this so he can help.
Guys, tell that I will go. And is it so sensitive? It's been a while since I last saw him.
No, we are too late. It looks like his powers are gone. I wonder if she took them.
And what if she did?
All I will say that would be bad news.
I'm here! Wait, why do I have a body and legs? And why do I have no cringe voice again?
Well, you see, we are in GoAnimate, we don't have bodiles, people. And we have different voices, but since Ostable doesn't have GoAnimate, we have no cringe.
Hello, so long time no see.
Evil Urker 3381, I thought you were dead.
It would take more than one bullet to kill me.
And why do you look like that? And why do you have an annoying voice?
Well, I merged with the Beast of the Philippines. He was also known as the Annoying Kid.
Well, I have beaten you once. It should be easy to do it again.
Let me summon the Filipino son. Here it is.
What does it do?
This. Now, let's steal what power he has and place this note. Wait, you saw that. Don't tell anyone about this.
Okay.
Hey Saul, how are you doing? Oh my goodness, what happened? Wait, there's a note. It's from Annoying Kid. It says that she killed Saul and stolen his strength and escaped to the Mario movie universe. I will tell Stickman and the cats.
I'm sorry for your loss, Stickman.
Thank you, Katu.
Hello, Arkra 3381.
Hello, I have bad news. Annoying Kid has stolen Saul's strength.
That also happened with Beely, funny enough.
Sorry to hear that. She went to the Mario universe.
It's nearly Christmas. She would probably come back.
I have found the star.
No, sir. I'm a big fan. Can we work together to do something?
Oh, thank you. I don't work with cheese.
That leaves me to do this. Going to steal the star.
Oh, it looks like Amon has already taken care of the Bowser. Looks like they also stole the star. I need to look for that Egypter.
I got all the presents ready for Christmas. Oh no, the Annoying Kid broke into my house. Lucky enough, I spawned some people to help me.
Hello, Santa.
I will leave you guys up to it.
Are you the Egypt who stole the star?
Yes, I was. What are you going to do about it?
I'm going to do this.
Really, you jumped on me. That's not going to anything.
Great hit, Mario.
What just happened? How did that work? And what happened to Evil Lurker 3381?
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Beely, welcome back.
Thanks for saving me.
How did I get here?
We have a wee guest.
Who is it?
It's Santa.
I'm going to give your presents. I have just gave Stickman the beard he wanted.
Oh, thanks, Santa. I didn't even notice.
And here's your PS5 Earther 3381.
Thanks, Santa. I'm sure I will like this too.
at last. And not least the cats will get this giant bag of dreamies.
Thank you, Santa.
I actually invited someone as well.
Hi, Stickman.
Who are you?
This is my cousin, Simon.
I can't believe a chump killed Evil Lurker Free Freight. We destroyed loads of universe.
Who is that Stickman?
It would be the Annoying Kid.
Don't call me Annoying Kid, my name is John.
Thank you for watching that Cat Series Season 1 and have a Merry Christmas.